you mentioned the Pope. He talked about values and he posed a warning. And he put it this way. He says, we have to be aware in case we turn our values into stones by which we stone those we disagree with. And at that point, our values become weapons. They cease to be directives. They become weapons, and weapons can kill. They can kill psychologically, they can kill socially, they can kill politically.